Welcome back, everyone, to Infinite Dumplings Let's Play of Doom single player. Let's see here. Oh, whoops. Decrease the recovery time for the pistol to recharge. I don't even feel like I'm going to be using the pistol as much with all the weapons you'd be getting, but... So let's go with... that one there. Alright, so we gotta keep an eye out. Alright. With one explosive barrel. Curb stomp. Perform 3 death from above glory kills on possessed soldiers. Attack from above. Quite the collector. Find 2 collectibles.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry.
Our
security systems cannot be overridden.
Let's go. So the more people I kill, I'll get an upgrade point. Oh, well, here we go. Micro missile. Go down. Attach a tactical scope that allows you to zoom in to targets. Oh, weapon. Bring up. How's all that noise? He was fighting them. Uh-oh, what's going on? Are all demons not on the same side?
Gas leak detected.
I don't know what I was thinking.
One, core temperature rising.
Oh, I missed. It's really hot in here, guys. Oh, well, there we go, sweet. Made it.
Gas leak stopped.
Let's fight. Out of all those explosions, I still didn't get... Damn it. Alright, let's go. Go, go, go,
demonic
go.
Threat reduced by 25%.
Nice. Like, in total? Because that's a lot if it's like... In total, if it's just in this building, it's probably not that much. I have to go this way. Can I have your gun? Looks cool. I thought I had a blue key. Did I not keep the key that I got earlier? I think I would have kept that shit. No!
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
How do you get up there? I want that armor. Shit. He's a tough one.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
There. Why are we dying so much here? Can't move. Can't move. Damn it. Oh, it loaded my old data. Oh no, gross. Exit this. I gotta delete that one because I'm farther on the second data. No, it's like, I'm not there. Don't do this to me, game. We are here. I'm gonna delete this one. There we go. Much better. If an enemy has a head, that's a weak spot. Alright, at least we start here.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Get on my face. no! Ooh, speared. Okay, cool. There's a Doom figure back there. Turn around, go. Possessed engineer model. Where do I look at models? Oh well. Vault guy. Oh, like Fallout. That's funny because he was blue and yellow. That's silly. I don't have the blue one. Jessica's dead. Threw that by accident. I got you. Where the fuck am I going? What is that? That's where I started. Where the hell do I go? Good. Oh, I shot the wrong one! Damn it. Fuck.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Has a head, it's a weak spot. Oh shit, that was a shitty grenade throw. Curve stomp, sweet. Count the curve stop. Fuck, nope. Oh well.
Warning. Core temperature rising.
possessed soldiers. Oh, but you. There you go. That's what I was doing wrong. Oh. Armor upgrade. Let's go. All right, go that way. Blind count. How are they always watching? They're blind. That's dumb. Stay down or get knocked down. Yeah, I'm cool sometimes. What is that? Plasma rifle. Alright.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Wait a minute. I have to say, there's a hole in that box. There has to be a reason there's a hole in this box. Because you're in it! Proto guy.
Reduced by 50%.
Blue. Nice. Oh, hang on, I got some upgrades. Excuse me. What do we got? Activate the micro missile rack when it's ready to fire. Ooh, nice. Bottomless. This the ammo cost of the micro missile. Yes. Increase the size of the explosion. Yes. And then I'm good. Oh, we're back here now. What does that mean? Was that supposed to make some kind of jump up there? That I fucked up on? Oh, what the fuck? Keep up, boy, keep up! Right. Aw, oh, thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Oh, get healed. What's left? Killed 3 possessed, 1 explosive barrel. Ooh, map. Oh, there's a thing, back here. Switch weapons faster, grab ledges faster, swap weapon mods faster. Why not? Look at that. So fast. I'm so fast. What the fuck are we going? What else do we got? Got that, got that. That we missing anything super important? What is that? An echo. Huh. All right, looks like we can go that way. Oh, hey, buddy.
The Divine Council is always watching.
Why'd you take the stairs? Alright, we're getting there, we're getting there. Remember, the Blind Council's always watching. Time to recharge him first. Reduce reload. What is this one? Decrease the current. I don't even expect to use the pistol anymore. The watch. I'm gonna lose everything except the pistol and be stuck with it again. It's gonna suck, asshole. Thank you. Nope. No. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Demonic threat reduced by.
He didn't show up this time.
Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Shut up. Hopefully that fire doesn't shoot up and kill me. Oh, those are the key cards I have. I have yellow and blue. No, wrong person. Yeah, that's what I thought. I figured I need three things of fuel to kill him. Fuck. You old stupid imp got my way. Whoa! Is there any gas? Fuel? Any fuel around here? As a race, the demons be a race. Oh God. Come on, come on, come on. What you got? What you got? Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. The last possible second. Oh, well. Look what we're stuck with. Grenade. Run! Run! Did I not just pick up some ammo? Oh shit! Hit. Let's go. Got you, a shit. There you go. Noise. Everything nice and cool.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Good.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Go get her. It's not grenades, what are those? What is that thing? I'm guessing kids with the chainsaws? I don't know. Alright, where are we going?
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked you out, Dr. Hayman.
All
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Alright. Let's do that. Alright, everyone. That was kind of weird. A little longer than expected, but I'll probably cut all that.
Load it out. Anyway.
Thank you for watching. This is Infinite Dumplings. My name is Hannah. And I'll see you next time.